Hi, my name is Megan Adler. A recent mobile consumer survey showed that adults aged 55 plus are the fastest growing group of voice assistant users. In addition, consumer needs research has shown a demand for simplicity of use. That's why rechargeable hearing aids have been so successful. The new tap control on Audéo Paradise aims to take this a step further. A built-in sensor detects the double tap and activates different functions. But does tap control meet the needs of active smartphone and app users? We evaluated the ease of use and reliability of tap control with adult first-time users with mild to moderate hearing loss. All participants were fitted with Phonak Audéo Paradise hearing aids. The study included two lab appointments with a one-week home trial in between. Participants were asked to pair their hearing aids with their smartphone with Bluetooth capabilities and conduct a training on tap control and multifunction button functions. They performed various tasks like accepting and ending hands-free phone calls, pausing and resuming audio streaming from a connected Bluetooth device, and accessing Voice Assistant from a connected Bluetooth device. Usability and reliability testing were also completed. The participants were given a client questionnaire to respond to prior to the second visit about their experiences during their one-week home trial. And here are the results. Twice as many participants preferred the new tap control function compared to the alternative methods for controlling direct streaming. 9 out of 13 participants rated the new tap control as reliable or very reliable. The participants indicated that they loved the tap control function and the ease of use. The tap control function on Phonak Paradise rechargeable hearing aids is a quick and reliable option to offer clients more control over their direct streaming functions. It is turned on by default, but can be personalized in the target fitting software or by the client via the My Phonak app. My tip for daily practice: counsel your clients on how to use tap control before leaving the clinic by using the training function within the Phonak Target software. Well, let's resume listening to the Phonak podcast, The Audiologist with Tap Control. Thanks for watching.